A survey by the National Malaria Elimination Program in March 2024 shows that Kebbi, Zamfara and Sokoto states top the chart of malaria prevalence in Nigeria, raising serious concern among governments, international partners and stakeholders. One of such partners is the Malaria Consortium that has been operating in Sokoto State since 2016, contributing its part in the comprehensive control of malaria and other communicable diseases, particularly those affecting children under five. The director of Malaria Consortium in charge of West and Central Africa, Dr. Maxwell Kolawole, advocates sustained collaboration with the agency to remove all impediments to eliminate the disease. Dr. Maxwell solicits Sokoto State government support in appealing to mothers and caregivers on effective administration of chemo-preventive drugs and use of treated mosquito nets in every household.
We will also be requesting, Your Excellency, that every other disease that is killing under five, how do we address them? Because we don't want these children to die.
Governor Ahmed Aliyu commended efforts of the agency in malaria prevention and control in Sokoto State, stressing that the existing synergy between the state government and the agency has been yielding positive results despite obvious challenges. The governor stated that the improvement of the health sector is second in his administration's 9-point smart agenda.
And as a round of outreach to three areas in the state, that is primary healthcare, Gwiwa, Rumbukawa, and Gaigi, all within the state metropolis.
The Malaria Consortium plays a crucial role in the global fight against malaria, working tirelessly to save lives and improve health outcomes in malaria endemic regions.